Today, I am going to tell you how to reduce the sourness in dosa batter. Suppose we have half a kg of dosa batter. We can always take one big potato peeled nicely and grated. Now, add this potato to the mixer jar and add a pinch of salt to it. Now, run it in the mixture well, make it a fine paste and add this paste to the dosa batter. Now mix well, allow it to settle for a few minutes and then make dosas as usual.